What's good, YouTube? Man, it's your boy Gami, aka gamireacts. And hey, man, today's video is actually from Talent Thumbnail. Your boy finna react to the legend Juice WRLD, man. Dude, Juice WRLD and Justin Bieber wander to LA. Now, right off the rip, man, once I saw the word LA, I don't know about y'all, but it reminded me of the banger from Travis Scott. You know what I'm saying? Featuring Justin Bieber. Dude, that song was so golden. Now, obviously, I don't know about y'all, but I still support Travis Scott after the incident and all that. Like, respectfully, like, if you think about it, it was low-key the kid's fault. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, they should be having waivers, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? There's so much people showing up to the thing. Anyways, I'm not even going to talk about that. I don't even know. Anyways, before I start today's video, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, roll 2K. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? Let's try to hit 2,000 subscribers by the end of the year, bro. 2021 is literally coming to an end. You know what I'm saying? But hey, man, I'm gonna stop talking for real, and we're just gonna react to this. Juice WRLD and Justin Bieber, 1-2 LA official audio. Hopefully, it's a banger, man. Hopefully, it's a banger. But let's check it out. Let's go. Okay. True story. Okay, alright, check me out. Like, it just started 70 seconds. I swear this on my, you know what I'm saying? I swear and everything. This is the last time I'm ever pausing the video, you know what I'm saying? This is the last time I'm ever pausing it, but bro, holy. The beat drop, man. The beat drop was too hard, you know what I'm saying? That was fire. I feel like this, dude, oh my gosh. I feel like this hook gonna be fire. When did you start it? Oh my gosh. Yo! Bass go hard too, man. Bass go hard. Let's go. Oh, dude. Oh. Oh, I forgot, dude. This is Justin Bieber too. Justin Bieber's in this joint too, man. I don't even know how, dude. I'm not even ready for Justin Bieber, man. I'm not even gonna lie, man. Okay. Okay. Dude, hold on. Juice WRLD, he did drop a song recently too. It was Already Dead. Bro, I kid you not, man. I actually have that song in my playlist right now, bro. Like, I don't know, man. There's something about Juice WRLD. Like, dude, all his unreleased stuff is so hard, man. Like, respectfully, you know what I'm saying? Like, it just goes hard, man. Like, respectfully, you know? And it really sucks that he passed away. I think it was, hey, y'all, man, let me know right now. Was it today or was it yesterday when Juice WRLD turned 23 years old, man? Because, man, that's so crazy, you know what I'm saying? Like, for me personally, it doesn't even feel real that he's gone, because I never met him in person, so I feel like obviously that has a big factor in it. But yeah, man, Justin Bieber, where you at, man? You know what I'm saying? Dude, his vocals are so insane. My girlfriend's a drug? I don't know if that's a bad or good thing, man. Okay. Oh. Yo. Okay. Also, man, I'm back with YouTube grammar. I'm sorry for being so bad. Yo. Okay. Yeah. Holy, man. I actually messed with this beat. Dude, they just have a ginger beat right now, man. They just changed the beat right now. But respectfully, man, I don't know about y'all, man, but respectfully, like, I really don't even want, like, if I was to be in Juice WRLD's position, man, I wouldn't even want my producers to, like, mess with my music. Like, once I'm dead, you know what I'm saying? Like, once I'm dead, like, I don't even want them to, like, that's it, you know what I'm saying? Leave my legacy alone type stuff. Because honestly, what Lil Uzi Vert said in that one joint with Aiden Ross really changed my view on things. It's like, you know what I'm saying? The reason why he still hasn't made a song with Juice WRLD is because there's always something that Juice WRLD would have changed to make it sound better. You know what I'm saying? If you know, you know, man. Let's keep on reacting to this, though. Check it out. Okay, yo. Dude, the bass go hard. Dude, when is Justin Bieber coming through? Yeah, hook go hard though. Yo, all time. Is he saying all time roll?
Love that sex.
Justin. Okay. Yo, 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 dude. Talking about that, bro. Look, I swear, the last time I'm pausing, I'm so sorry, man. Like, for real, I'm so sorry, man. But look. I watched the trailer, like, literally before making this video. Like, I'd say, like, literally a minute before making this video. I watched the trailer. Dude, Justin Bieber, the first 30 seconds, Justin Bieber said this, man. He basically told the audience that he almost died. He'd wake up, consume pills, and smoke a joint. Dude! And then he said how his security guards would go up in his room and check his pulse. Bro, like, that's something, I feel like that's something that, what happened to, Michael Jackson, bro, or what's his name, Michael Jordan, man, and, obviously Michael Jordan's not here with us, you know what I'm saying? That's so crazy, man. He basically said he could've died. Low-key, bro, I don't know about y'all, but Justin Bieber has been doing, bro, he's, oh my gosh, making bangers left and right, like, for real, dude. I don't know, ever since after the Travis Scott song, bro, he's got so better. That's what he said. He felt lonely. He said he felt lonely. W song. Yeah. 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 Okay. Yeah. Yo, why is he saying old time road? Yo, Lil Miss X. No. Okay. Dude, I don't know what's going on. You know what I'm saying? I can't even speak English, bro. But I don't know what's going on with my camera, bro. It's like my camera's like glitching a little bit, man. I don't even know why. It's because, dude, low key, maybe. It's probably because I haven't been posting, you know what I'm saying? Dude, that's crazy. I think it's been like 2 days. 3 days. I'm supposed to post like 3 bangers a day, bro. Starting today, though, for real. This is trying to go hard, though, for real. Anyway, so, man, that's gonna be that for today's video. This song, Go Hard. I'm gonna react to Polo G's album. You know what I'm saying? You know the vibes. Let me know if you guys want this song to go viral on TikTok, because I do got the power to do that. Anyways, your boy's out, World 2K. Let's go!